Dave, this episode I'm going to tell you about 10 weird animals. Number 1, the platypus. The platypus is a type of mammal, but it's made of different types of animals. Like it has a beaver's tail, an otter's body, and a duck's bill. The platypus is also venomous. It has venom in her legs and in her arms and legs, and she lays eggs. She's a mammal. She's one of three egg-laying mammals in the world. Now, and it has a six. Six senses. The sixth sense is electrosensory. Now, number 2, the eye. The eye is a type of animal that lives in Madagascar. He's very big, and he hunts like the woodpecker. He knocks on wood, then listens. He has a third finger. He's very long and very skinny. When he knocks, then listens. If there is insects in the tree, he will chew on the tree. Then he uses the special finger and grabs the insect and eat it. Number 3. The tarantula. The tarantula is a type of spider, but it doesn't make webs. It hunts with venom. It has venom stronger than any spider. There is a lot of types of tarantula. Most of them have hairs on their body. When danger is near, they rub their abdomens and the poisonous hair come out. It's poisonous, but it doesn't kill. But it's annoying to the skin. Number 4, the Tasmanian devil. The Tasmanian devil is a carnivorous mammal that lives in Australia. And eats bones. They eat dead animals that other animals hunted. These are so strong. They crush through bones. Number five. The thorny devil is a type of lizard, but he's very spiny. And he's got a special feature. When a drop of rain comes on his back, there's special straws that take the water to his mouth. And number six, the slow loris. The slow loris is a type of mammal, but he is a type of mammal. He's very cute, but he's also venomous. He has venom in his shoulder. When the venom travels to his shoulder, to his mouth, then bites. Number 7, the Draco lizard. The Draco lizard is a type of lizard that can fly. It's called a Draco lizard, or you can call it a dragon lizard. It has special wings that allow him to fly, but he's not flying, he's gliding from a tree to another tree. Number 8, the king cobra. The king cobra is a type of snake, but it's the largest venomous snake in the world. It lives in India. Number 9, the immortal jellyfish. The immortal jellyfish is a type of jellyfish that can live forever. That can live forever, and it's key to living forever. It's when it's a baby, it becomes a grown up. Then when it's become a grown up, it's turns back into a baby. Number 10, the mockingbird. The mockingbird is a type of bird that repeats other animals like frogs and other birds. He repeats frogs sounds like this. Repeat, 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 repeat.
Let me summarize the features of the 10 weird animals.
Number 2, number 3, number 1. Number 1, number 2. Number 1. Number 1, number 2, number 3, number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9, number 10. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.